The president counted down. The first lady pressed the button to light the national Christmas tree.
2, 1.
A nice, normal green tree. Technically a blue spruce, but when it came to sprucing up the White House, 40 red cranberry-covered trees lining the East Colonnade had some critics seeing red, or at least seeing car wash brushes, or seeing the women from The Handmaid's Tale with their bonnets.
Am I correct, girls?
You are correct if you thought the red trees would become the butt of jokes.
Soaked in blood. Soaked in sweet, sweet blood.
Color, check these out. You know, a lot of people said it looks like Christmas in hell. Then Melania said, exactly.
But you know what Melania really said?
We are in 21st century and everybody has a different taste. I think they look fantastic. In real life, they look even more beautiful.
Tweeted one supporter, I think the red trees are as fashion forward as she is. I love them. Oh, come on. You regular trees are just green with envy. The First Lady's office said the red motif is an extension of the stripes found on the presidential seal, and the Be Best ornaments are an extension of Melania's campaign encouraging kids. The First Lady seems to like red, right down to her fingertips, tweeted someone, the gloves are killing me. Is it cold or is she trying not to leave fingerprints? Twitter users needled the red trees by inserting the creepy girls from The Shining. But unlike The Shining, when you peek out through your fingers, the red trees are still there. Jeanne Moos, CNN.